I'm Renee Morecambe, founder of Pietermaritzburg Assist South Africa. We started this project 6 months ago as an emergency aid for the 3 to 5 dead babies found each week in the city. HIV/AIDS, poverty, and the high unemployment rate are all contributing factors to this problem. We installed a BabySafe where a mom can now abandon her child in the safe instead of killing the child. During this time, we met people who were in such desperate need for someone to reach out their hand and to change their lives. We want to encourage the people of Pietermaritzburg to join us to change the lives of so many in the city. Sometimes it just takes a small gesture and it will change someone's life forever. For us to continue this work, we need your support. We are looking for individuals and businesses to pledge a monthly donation for us to continue this work.